Right, so I've decided what specialization we're going to go for. We're going to go for Knight Enchanter, and it's not because we get to use a sword, although that's really cool, or we get lots of mana regeneration while near enemies. The reason we're going Knight Enchanter is because of its final ability, its special kind of, its unique thing, which is it can heal the entire party at once, which is just so good that I can't pass it up. So we, first of all, need to find writing on the Knight Enchanter methods. Oh, what's this over here? Oh, it's writing on the Knight Enchanter methods. Fantastic. Well, that was easy enough. Now we need Lozorite and Wisp Essences. We have all the Wisp Essences that we're looking for. So now we just need to go and get some Lozorite, which should be in the Western Approach, Exalted Plains, or Hissing Waste. So we'll go and have a look at that. Before we actually go off, though, we will need to level up all of our characters. So let's quickly go and do that. So we need to level up. We've got 1 point to spend. We could spend it in the Inquisitor Tree to get Focus Teamwork. Successfully performing an ability combo earns additional focus for the party. Could be really cool. Means we can use Mark of the Rift more often. We could go further down Winter. Try and get Ice Armor that gives us resistances. Standing near a frozen enemy or persistent cold spell reduces all damage you take. That could be cool. What's the final one there? Blizzard. Maybe. And maybe that could be cool. If you have ice armor, then you put blizzard on, then you just stand in the blizzard fighting with the sword. That sounds pretty cool. We'll go with that. Okay, we'll apply that. Some of the others have a few more points to spend. Cassandra is not one of those, though. Let's see, where were we going with her? I think we were going to... we went down this side of Vanguard. Let's get her a few more weapon and shield abilities. So, what we got here? Bear Maul's Wolves. Can't be flanked. Perfect. Don't want to be flanked. Flanking is bad. What about you, Sarah? Probably just more archery. Does she have her special one open yet? No, I guess they get their special one at 11 as well, because that's what we're at. Rolling draw. Nope. Chain reaction. Probably seems like a good idea. Right. What we got here? Dorian. Dorian is kind of going full down the electricity tree, which we've already gone down that side. And fire was the other one. Yep. And Wall of Fire, which is quite nice, or we can get him a passive. When you cast a fire spell, the spell consumes half of your current barrier to empower it. The larger your barrier consumed, the greater bonus to the spell's damage. Now, he doesn't have any barrier creating spells, so we would need to have him always in a party with someone like Solas if we were going to do that, so we can't take that one. Pyromancer, that seems like a good idea. Yeah, definitely. Burning duration goes up and fear duration goes up. Great. Next one, Black Wall. He has his special one open. He has champion open. Interesting that some of them do and some of them don't. I wonder why that is. Okay. Blackwall, line in the stand. Stops enemies from moving past you and enables you to block choke points. Well, that's pretty cool. Yeah, we'll take that. I mean, we might as well take his special ability because that gives us a reason to pick him over Cassandra. Or maybe we do already have some of them, their ones. So let's see. He doesn't have Vanguard. No, the mages don't have theirs, so I don't know. Maybe he just has a special one that he always has? I don't know. Cole has his as well. Maybe we have to take them out with us, like as an actually out in the field and then they get theirs, or maybe they have to have a certain opinion of us to get their things? I don't know. Cole's already been leveled up completely because I used him off camera a little bit. Vivienne, we give her more fire. Oh, she doesn't use the fire. I thought those were lit up, but they're not. Ice. Okay. Wall of ice, definitely a possibility. Ice mine as well. If we want to try and get to Blizzard, we have to take either wall of ice or ice mine. Let's take ice mine, because it's a little bit less reliant on me having to aim it. Solas has 1 point spent. See, he has his open. He has Rift Mage open. Must be, Yeah, and I took him out with me as well, so it must be depending on whether you take them out with you and whether their opinion of you goes up. So this is the Rift Mage tree that we could take, by the way. And it's alright, but it's not fantastic. It doesn't look great. It does have the thing for that we had in, Dragon Age 2. We had the pool of, Force Pool or something like that. And Gravitation Ring, and I didn't mean to take that. But basically, that's what this tree kinda is. Veil Strike smashes nearby foes to the ground or Stone Fist. What does Encircling Veil do? Use Stray Magic to increase the power of the status effects on them, or regain mana based on the damage you do. Regain mana based on that damage he does seems fantastic, especially if we're going to make him kind of our shielder. Varric has a point to spend. Does he have anything open? Nope. I think my theory might be correct. Maybe they have to like us, certain amount. Let's take precision targeting, which means that the bonuses stack and the knives kind of group on more people. Like, if it's only one person, the knives hit that person and then it stacks. Iron Bull, we don't have anything extra for. What were we working on? We were doing Vanguard and probably two-handed. Let's do two-handed and give him Shattering Ground. Seems like a good idea. Apply, and I think he's the last one on the list. Yeah, I think I equipped everyone as well, so we should be able to just head out after we do our Inquisition perks, of course. Let's see what we got here. Okay, Inquisition perks. We got one of them. I think we're going in secrets. We do have Deft Hand Fine Tools, so we might not need to do any more in secrets, actually. We can maybe go to Forces and get the aim to get, what's it called? The Master Focus and the Advanced Focus. Or we can go into one of these and get some more knowledge, which would be very nice. I think I might get some more knowledge. So do we want nobility? Do we want history? Which we could also get more potion slots of this one. And more ability points. Or do we want... We already have arcane and we already have underworld. Let's get some history knowledge going on. Oh wait, related to history and the chantry. And what's this one? Nobility related to nobles and politics. Yeah, we'll get history and chantry and get a bit more knowledge. It gives us a bit more XP for each codex thing we found. Okay. Right, so where are we going to go? We need to go to either the Exalted Plains, the Hissing Wastes, or the Western Approach. Beyond reach of the Inquisition. Let's have a look. And it is not good. Let's get it. So this one is not that. That is the It's not that one. Basically, find the warden. I wish it would tell us where this is. This is Crestwood. Okay, Crestwood. This one is. It's not telling us straight away. I forget what that one is. Storm Coast. It must be in Orlais. Like, all three of them must be in Orlais. That kind of makes sense. Exalted Plains. Empress de Leon is one of them, I think. And there's the Western Approach. And that must be the Hissing Wastes. One of those two, anyway. Right. Let's go to the Exalted Plains. What level does it reckon we should be? It does not tell me. Okay. We're going to go to the Exalted Plains. We'll use our forces to get in there. Have a look around, see what's going on. We have established an outpost in Exalted Plains. Lead Scout Harding is en route and awaiting further orders. Okay. Venture forth. So who are we going to take? Well, we should take people who we don't have their special line open for. So we're not taking Blackwall, Cole, or Solas. So I guess that means we're taking Cassandra. And then we could take... I don't know. Why don't we take Cassandra, Sarah, because she's almost finished her tree, and I guess we could take Vivienne? I don't know. That's fine. Well, actually, given that she's still got a little bit left in her tree, let's take someone like Iron Bull, who's finished his all that we want to take in that ability tree, and then we can unlock some new stuff. Just a different kind of party. Alright, what we're going to aim to do here is we're going to look for the actual object, like we're going to look for, what's it called, whatever, Lazarite, and then we're going to do whatever the main story in this area is, whatever that may be. So hopefully it loads a little bit, there we go.
Inquisitor, welcome to the Exalted Plains, a place with a long and bloody history. Even now the region is volatile. This was a front in the Civil War. Now there's rebels called the Freemen of the Dales, recently emerged and adding to the chaos.
Uh-huh. Well, all this talk ruins the mood.
Must we dwell on such gloomy things?
I don't want to dwell, but look. It must have been so beautiful. Maybe even romantic.
Okay, so bloody history?
This is where the elves made their last stand, isn't it?
Ah, you've studied the Dales. Yes. When offered a chance to lay down their arms and surrender, they refused.
Okay. Freemen of the Dales?
This rebel group. Tell me more about them.
They seem to be simple deserters, tired of fighting and dying for either the Empress or the Grand Duke. Now they want the Dales for their own. Worse, they're more organized than we anticipated. Be wary.
Anything else?
What else can you tell me?
Scouts have sighted Dalish elves. There must be a clan camp somewhere on the plains.
Thank you.
That will be all. Thank you.
With the rifts and the undead, the Orlesians have lost ground. Most have been driven back to their forts. We have to stabilize the region, allowing the Imperial Army to reestablish its presence. Good luck, Your Worship. You'll need it.
Okay, stabilize the region. That should be easy enough. Okay, you're going to want to talk to me.
This might interest
you, know, come
you,
on.
What is
yeah,
it?
I probably won't,
this may
but
be
okay.
Worthwhile.
There we go. We've got another mission. I got a couple of missions here. Let's see where it wants us to go. Undead ramparts to the west. That kind of sounds like we want to go. Lazarite, I would assume, are just going to be rocks that we'll find on kind of the edges here. So we'll just kind of wander up and see if we can find anything. Is this a landmark for us to find right up here? Ah, there it is. Yep. We'll just claim that. The plaque on the statue reads, "Let the light of Andraste lift your spirits." Oh, okay. Fine. Who have we got here? Freeman soldiers. Well, they'll die. Yes. Lightning seems to be doing very well right now. We won't be able to sit for as far back if we go Night Enchanted, but I think that might be cool. Ooh, I didn't even see you there. Set him on fire. Burn him. Dash somewhere else. And just continue getting the shots off on them. Let me get an ice mine just here in case they think about coming past. Probably won't, though. Ah, he fell over and now he's dead.
Keep off the ramparts. I wonder why. Let's find out.
Mm-hmm. Let's grab some loot. Gordain's letter. Freeman's messages. The Inquisition have arrived. They will take the Dales and say it is the Herald of Andraste's right. There is no such right. These lands shall be, it should be yours. We cannot allow the Inquisition to gain a foothold. As Erlay's true defenders, you know what to do. Gordain. Okay. What have we got over here? Oh, it's some rash find. I suppose we'll pick it up while we're here, but not what we were looking for. Ooh. Yep, those definitely seem like demons. Where's the rift? Don't see any rift around here. Okay. Maybe we'll see it in a second. Alright, burn them. Oh, don't want to be standing on top of wherever that thing is appearing from. Just, yep, kill it first. That's, is that our wall of fire or their wall of fire? Oh, it's our wall of fire, I think. Wait, we don't have a wall of fire. That must be their wall of fire. Also, what's this sparkling going on here? Is that Cassandra or something? Oh, it's her livid and his livid. They both have livid as their ability. Okay, a memorial. We'll claim that. That's our memorial now. Didn't really want to attack there. Just move on through. A lot of dead people around here. Something pretty bad's probably happened. Torrenchit, dear sir, enclosed is a payment for the last shipment. The Lord greatly enjoyed the fish, prepared exactly as you recommend. How do you do it? Please keep them coming. He has a hankering for trout this week. Verl. Okay. Looks like he's not going to get any trout. Ah, we got some cotton there. Oh, demon. Yeah, where's the Fade Rift? I say again. We dash away from that. Yup. Grab a health potion. And let's get some fire going. Still looking for the Fade Rift that's allowing them to come in here. Seems odd that they're allowed out of the Fade Rift area. He can also put things on fire, which is very much not on. Maybe something weirder is going on here than we first realized. Okay, what have we got over here? Oh, some Imperium. That's not what we're looking for. We're looking for Lazurite. Oh, we did get some seeds, though, so we can probably put those in the garden and get some more of that. Okay. Oh, there's somebody over there who doesn't appear to be on the enemy side. Oh, he appears to be fighting an undead. Oh, he might even be on our side. That'd be a new one. Right, let's get the fire underneath him. And lightning. Hopefully he'll die very soon. Okay. That's kind of weird. That's not good at all. Oh, more undead. Oh, we'll get them. He doesn't seem very talkative right now, but he's probably busy with... He probably wants to talk after we've killed the undead. Hello?
How can anyone stop these things?
Who are you?
Are you Imperial Army?
Yes, Your Worship. I fight on the side of Grand Duke Gaspard de Chalon, rightful Emperor of Olay.
Yeah, you appear to be fighting undead. That's not the other side.
The peace talks in Halam Sharal mean an end to hostilities, don't they?
We're no longer fighting each other, but the demons, the dead. It was easier when we fought just men. You can win against men.
What's going on?
What's happened here?
We were trying to retake the ramparts from the dead. They rise here, somewhere within these trenches. It started when those free men showed up. Strange lights, like blue fire. It must be magic. But the free men are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this? And why?
I should be going.
We've got to set fire to some pits now, apparently. Probably to burn the undead. That seems reasonable. Right, where's the pit? What's this one here? It's just a random thing. Oh, well, we'll head through here and hopefully we can get to these pits. I assume they're through here anyway. It seems logical. Don't see any undead. It's very quiet here. We've got some kind of barrier. Now, it looks like the barrier might be around what we're looking for. Ice mine. Maybe we'll freeze it. Maybe we won't. Who knows? Ah, that looks like what we're looking for. The undead guy at the back there. We'll see if we can get over to him after we clear these couple. Okay. Just burn them. And then that guy is down. Right. See if we can get this arcane horror. Yep. Lightning, do the Herald of Andraste ability, which allows us to hurt him a lot more. Panic him. Fire underneath him. Just try and go for everything we can to really get him down. Didn't seem to do as much as I would have liked to him, though. Just put Ice Mine directly underneath us. That way, if anything actually tries to come for us, it'll die. Yep. Keep the attack going. Fire underneath them. Get the burning going. Lightning. Yeah, they're going to continually spawn, I think, until we can kill the Arcane Horror. Right. Dash through. And I think it teleports if you get too close. Oh no, it actually died. Oh, okay. We'll grab that. Right, let's get rid of this. Barriers can be destroyed by the opposite type of elemental damage, or apparently they can be destroyed by any type of damage. Yeah, I don't know why it says the opposite type of damage. I think maybe they thought these were going to be more complex than they were, but actually you just attack them with any magic ability and it does the job.
There may be more of these pits. We'll have to find them.
Some wolves over... Hello. That was a Hala. I think there's a quest about a Hala. It might be a golden Hala, though. Okay, we got some more loot. A little bit more loot. Nothing else in there, though. Okay, let's go to the other pit, which should be back here somewhere, I'd imagine. Oh, there's a note. Read that note. How about now? Just read it now. Last words to my loved ones. If this letter reaches you, know that I died, and I died well in service of the noble Grand Duke. I did not run like others when the battle grew too much. I did not lose faith in the Maker. I was courageous till the end. Yours always, Julian.
Back me up.
All right. Well, he's now dead. He's now dead and courageous. Let's get this arcane horror down. We don't have the Herald of Andraste super ability right now, so we can't necessarily do the same thing that we did last time. But it didn't seem to do too much last time anyway. It did kill some of the side people who were distracting our party, though.
I'm injured.
Yeah, you're in. Why don't we attack this guy right here? You have an issue with that? Oh, well, I guess we'll attack him. Let's try and panic him. That seems to do nothing. Okay, heal. Someone's down. I think that might be Sarah who went down. Dash through it. Where did it go? Also, where did we go? And why are all of our party dead? All these questions. Oh dear. Heal. Okay, Arcane Horror is down. Let's get back over. Oh, everyone came back up. That's nice. That was convenient. Grab the loot. And burn them. Two of them are already down. That's amazing. Okay. Ice mine. Just underneath Sarah. Well, I guess underneath the... Wait, how is Sarah still attacking? I don't think Sarah is still attacking. She's kind of bugged out there. Oh well, she'll be fine in a second. There we go. Let's get rid of some of this... like magic barriers. See, this is a one. This apparently requires ice magic to get rid of, and it quite clearly does not require ice magic to get rid of. Like, we can just use any type of magic and it'll do it. Kind of weird. Don't know. I guess they thought these were going to be bigger and then never bothered to change it. Now let's go and blow the horn and hopefully get somewhere where we can heal. That'd be nice. Right. A bit more gold, and the horn is back here somewhere. Alright, there it is. Yes. Blow that. And we have a new set of people here. Like, we have all the soldiers have arrived here. It's quite nice. Quite convenient. And now we return to Corporal Ruslan. And he will hopefully tell us a good job. Just seeing whether there are any bits of Lazarite just randomly sitting in, you know, one of these barrels. Yes, yes, we're awesome. Thank you for noticing. There he is, just standing on the bridge, exactly where we left him.
They did it. I can't believe they retook the ramparts.
They did it, yeah.
Maybe they got word to the Marshal. But Fort Reverson surrounded by undead and locked down.
What's going on?
What's happened here?
It started when those free men showed up. Strange lights, like blue fire. It must be magic. But the free men are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this? And why?
Okay, goodbye.
I should be going.
So now we have to go to Fort Revesen, which is all the way up here, I think, isn't it? Nope, that's the wrong one. This one. Another side, another story. Okay, let's see if we can get over there. We should probably aim for this landmark first, and then we can kind of jump between landmarks and get there. Just so we don't miss any.
Are you referring to me?
Some high-ranking women wear ornamental crap with tits hammered into it. One good shot, and all that cleavage gets knocked right into the sternum. Real messy. Good on you for going practical.
I aim to please.
Leave something to the imagination, too.
Okay, interesting conversation. Right, I think this is what we're looking for. This might be the thing that we need to claim. There we go. Let's claim that. And then we will... I was getting rid of the marker, but I guess running through the marker also gets rid of it. That's kind of cool. I think it's this way. Or it's over here. It's one of the two. That's a bit unfortunate. I'm not going to go loot the body. That seems... a little bit cruel. Lots of Hala here. If I didn't know better, I'd say there's probably a quest that's something like, why don't you go collect all the Hala? Like, kill all the Hala. And then bring back some meat for X person. Okay. What have we got over here? Need some free men of the Dale? So I don't really want to go and fight the free men of the Dales right now. Our party's not really strong enough. Let's head around. Ah, I saw some stone in the rock and thought, is that Lazarite? Nope, Bloodstone. If we want to be one of these other ones, we're laughing. We're all, like, almost there. But if we want to actually get to be the Way of the Night Enchanter, we've got a little bit of work to do. Right. I'm just seeing if we can climb over this here. Might be able to save a little bit of time. Nope. Okay. Well, we need to go through the choke point. Probably going to be a fight at the other side of it. Maybe. Probably. We'll see. Ah, there we go. Couple of demons. Try and get them to attack me, I guess. Oh, and we're dead. Sarah, I'm going to need to be you for a moment. Just keep hitting them. Yo, another one down. Get the attacks in. And it's dead. Right. They should be back up in a second. There we go. Any loot? Ooh, there's something over here. Ah, Rashvine Nettle. Not what we're looking for. Okay. And then we want to head over to the west here. See if there's an easy route through. That doesn't look good. I guess we're going to need to drop down there or go through those ramparts. Yeah, we can drop down here, I think. That's alright. I don't believe you can die from fall damage. I've tested it quite a lot now, and I'm fairly certain that you cannot die from fall damage. So that's nice. So we can jump off wherever we want to. There are some falls that it just will jump you back to the top of it, but most of them it won't. Ooh, a landmark. Just claim that. There we go. See if we can get all of those. Some crows flying around. Nothing too exciting over here. Ah, okay. Well, that's where we're going. Nice that there's a sign here. See, I was just trying to avoid that kind of rampart there filled with undead. Don't need to deal with that. It's not our problem. Well, right now. Freeman of the Dales. We have to go through here. I think we have some allies in this fight, though, which means that we might be able to sneak past. Yeah, we have some allies. Get lightning on all of them. Right, so let's see if we can freeze them as well. Be nice. You don't want to attack me. Well, let's dash through. See if we can get behind our allies here. Lightning. I'm starting to think that fire might be ours, but I don't think we have anyone who can cast fire. Maybe it's Sarah? Maybe it's the Earthquake from Iron Bull? It could be the Earthquake from Iron Bull, actually. You guys have nothing to say to us? We just saved your lives? Okay, fine. Whatever. We'll move on. I think that's where we want to go, so we want to somehow get onto that bridge. Does this loop around? Oh, maybe this bridge. Yeah, it's this bridge. Cool. I think that's where we're aiming. Still very quiet in this area. Don't know why it is. Ooh. Arcane Horror. Ah, we can take it. It'll be fine. It's attacking something else, so we'll be fine. Maybe. Let's get the... let's get within range. Get within range. And then... Herald of Andraste ability. Let's get the... awesome powers up. Lightning everything. And dash through. Don't want to be in melee range, but we can put a mine underneath it. I think it'll teleport if we put a mine underneath it, or it'll get hit by the mine. Oh, cool. I actually got hit by the mine. Fire, and is dead. Now it's just the undead we need to deal with, who are a lot weaker. I like how Iron Bull and Cassandra can work quite well on low health, because they've got their guard. But Sarah's not quite the same. Where is she anyway? Can't see her anywhere. Right. And they're dead. Let's get the Arcane Horror stuff. I was kind of hoping that we'd get some... what's it called? Get some... research point, like, stuff from them. That way we do more damage to them in the future, but whatever. That's fine. We got some corpse stuff, which means it's quite nice. We can use that for research. You have nothing to say to us either? I guess we'll just head in. That's fine. Hello. Hello, everybody. You're the one we want to talk to.
That was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay.
Bastian, you don't need to stand on the chair, you know.
Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
I mean, I know I'm tall, but, like, you could just be shorter than me. That's alright, you know. Okay. Why are you barricaded in here? Well, it's a silly question. It's because of all the undead, but we'll see what he says.
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return. Messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
Okay, why don't you tell me of the Dales?
What else do you know about the Dales?
Surely you know the history of this place. The Exalted March, the fall of the Elven Kingdom. Talking of elves, my patrols speak of a band of Dalish who've made camp in the west.
Okay, I reclaimed the ramparts.
I've cleared out the dead from the western ramparts.
You did? Make us breath. There's hope for us if the ramparts have been reclaimed. I'd alert our forces stationed outside the Dales, but the chaos makes it difficult for missives to get through. Demons. Those blasted freemen, or whatever they call themselves.
The freemen of the Dales?
I've heard something of the freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors. Too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't. And off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now they want independence. To establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
I shall take leave. Right.
Be well.
Okay, so we've got to go to Victory Rise and do the same thing. I want to have a look around here first. I want to see if there's any way to get our health back. Hopefully there is. Be nice. There are a couple of things up here for us to get, though. I'll just claim this. Here we go. This is ours now. Right. Hello, Sergeant Mursault.
Have you seen any of our fallen men out there?
Have you lost a lot of them?
Have many of you fallen?
What you see is all that's left. We were 1,000 strong once. The worst part is not knowing what happened to the men who don't come back. Deserters? Or dead? If they're dead, we've nothing to tell their families. Nothing to send home.
Good luck to you.
Alright. Yeah, oh, we did find one of the letters, so that's good. We're already halfway there. I just want to head up here. See if there's anything going on.
Undead across the valley.
There's some rash fight. Anything at the top of this? Oh. Probably nothing at the top of this tower if I had to wager. Well, there's one last thing I want to do in this area before I head out and go and find some Lazurite off camera. And that's, there's a Deft Hands and Fine Tools thing that I have been waiting to open for a whole playthrough. Basically, the other Inquisition's playthrough, I didn't get Deft Hands and Fine Tools till right at the very end. So therefore, this was absolutely useless. That's fast travel. I thought that was something more interesting. I thought that it was going to be something really cool inside one of these towers up here. But because we're right at the end, there was absolutely nothing that was useful to us.
I really
but
like
I've forgotten what's
things.
In there, so I want to
so
go have a look.
So I gathered.
I knew you'd understand.
Okay. So both of these are locked. I think one was locked with Deft Hands and Fine Tools and the other one wasn't. Oh, everyone can level up here. I didn't notice they all leveled. That's pretty cool. Let's just open these up. See what we've got inside. Anything inside here? Nothing really exciting inside here. Just jump up the stairs, see if we can get up here a little bit quicker. Alright. What have we got? Superb Belt of Staggering. Pretty cool. and a Templar shield and a Vanguard coat. Alright, cool. Just head on through to the other tower. Let's see what we got in our other loot tower. Okay, we got one thing here, which is filled with an enchanted belt of sunder. Okay. Oh, there's no more tower. Okay. Ooh, there is this though. What's this? Okay, some helmets. Well, I'm gonna go find some Lozrite, and then we'll go back to the Night Enchanter.